an excerpt from my latest novel, Pura Neta. Chapter 3, Cartoon. I plan to bloodlet, to sacrifice my sangre. My ancestors would cut their most intimate flesh and spread the pouring blood onto parchment paper, bark cloth that was then burned so that through the smoke that exuded from the flames, the spirits could snake out to reveal blessings, mysteries that drove a civilization to the stars and that were tattooed down in books. Thousands of codices ultimately burned by the Spanish conquistadores, holy men. Alone in this room, confined to myself, to my mind, to my pride and pain, I bloodlet through writing so that I can communicate with spirits, so that I can share with you secrets. Burned away so many moons ago, but a purpose. Nuestra purpose. Because we are all in this thing together. Unholy jungle of life, I know you with your wicked webs and violent foliage, mud deep, hell heat. There is no escape. Therefore, I create my own existence, independent of life's schemes for me. Imagining control, I stay ready, listo for life, because it attacks with a bang, a slash, a stab, a blessing. No matter your atrocities, life, I love you still. I'm not ready for defeat. I stay ready for a kiss. But staying ready is hard. You gotta always be on point. But how can that happen when you don't have the most important tool they tell you that you need? Education. As a youngster, as the infamous little cartoon, my goal hadn't been to graduate from any school, but to graduate to the pen. My purpose was the prison revolver. My brother was already inside, would later be killed in a prison riot. Young homies were also following the painful path. We were supposed to accept La Pinta as our true education. In fact, inside the walls, there were rules, codes, oaths, slick moves, and tough grading. A for assault, B for battery, C for chokeholds. Mass incarceration in the age of colorblindness.